Good morning and welcome to Kannapolis Church of God. We are excited that you're in the house today and hope that you will feel the presence of God and the fellowship of the saints, that you will just feel so welcomed here that you'll want to come back again and again. If this is your first time with us, thanks so much for being with us. We consider you our honored guest. We ask you one simple favor. There's a welcome center out the double doors at the back of the sanctuary there. Please go by after church if you haven't been by already and see our wonderful welcome staff there. They'll be glad to take your information and to give you a free gift of thanks and just answer any questions you may have while you're here. Also, anybody that's a greeter at the doors or any of our ushers will be glad to help you as well during your time here. Thanks again for being here, and may God bless you for coming to Kannapolis Church of God today. Coming up on November 11th, the nation celebrates Veterans Day, and we appreciate our veterans here at the Kannapolis Church of God. There's an announcement in your bulletin asking you to go by the Welcome Center if you are a veteran and fill out an information form. We're going to recognize all of our vets on November 10th, so please help us out by going by and filling out that information sheet. It's in your bulletin today. Just fill it out and take it by the Welcome Center after church, and they'll be happy to handle that for you.
Hey guys, don't miss out on Turkey Bowl with flag football on Saturday, November 16th from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Don't miss out on the hot dogs, the s'mores, and a great time with some cool people.
Saturday, November 16th is Love Life's Week 40 Celebrate Life event. We encourage and invite all of y'all to come and be a part of this amazing celebration as we come together and pray and walk to help all of these women and men see that we are here for them and we love them. If you have any questions about it, please see me or Pastor Greg.
Thank you again for being here today. May God bless you for being at the Kannapolis Church of God.